lighting is good. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It has been a minute, I know. Okay. But yeah, I got a tattoo appointment I am about to do. Yeah. Got this new mirror and new shoe boxes. I actually got like little rugs to put on the floor, so that's coming from the TikTok shop. I got my little couch over here, dog's bed, trash can, the game. Look, I tried to upgrade my room a little bit. But yeah. And here we are. Okay, right now I'm just going to use my printer to print out the image for the stencil. It is now printing. This came out so cute. So hungry. I should order me some food. Like, gotta get the right needles. Oh, this is the tattoo gun I use. I got it from Amazon. I got most of my stuff from Amazon. All my tattoo needles. And another one. I use the brand Dynamic. All these colors. Oh, I got no makeup on in the skin. Skinning, okay. Can we build it up? Build it up just a little wash away. I'm really craving some tropical smoothie. Like, that just sounds so good right now. Okay, so I do my monthly grocery shopping, right? Tell me why I done ate all my stuff already. It hasn't even been a month. And now I'm hungry. I cannot trip out at all, literally. Okay, so my hair is a mess. That's why I got this little beanie on. But I get my hair done soon because I'm gonna go to the fair. I'm gonna vlog then too. I should vlog then too. Yeah, but this hair has been overdue for like 2 months now. Let's have a civilized conversation. Where were you at 9:30 p.m. last night? Oh, you don't know? Okay. It's actually not raining today, finally. Well, I got ink on my face. Okay, so I just finished. Now, I don't even know what I'm about to do. I'm still hungry. Haven't eaten anything yet, so I'm probably gonna get something to eat.
I just gotta do something with this. This is not cute. Oh. Hold up, it's kind of cute though. I look like a lion. Okay. No. No. No.
Janae Aiko playlist, Teddy Bear, radio from Spotify.
Some Nigerian, some glow. Everywhere you go, everywhere we are. Grab it on my shirt. Grab it on my shirt. I don't want to go to work. No. So I'm probably gonna take a shower because I only got like an hour and a half left before I go to work. I just got off of work and I'm in Walmart. I'm getting some little essentials, some smell goods. Please have my EOS Vanilla Cash Premier. They have it. The best one, I promise you. Somebody to put some good curly hair products in the chat because this heat damage is kind of crazy. Like, I don't know what's best to use.
People
used to have kind of stepped up their game. They be having some cute sets, like, for real. It looks super dead out here.
They get unnecessary stuff? Yes. Am I gonna be using this stuff? Yes. We got to take a stand
now. The cop can't be behind me and then I take off. He had been sitting in the spot and I zoomed by and I was like, oh, snap, a cop, like that.
Maybe.
He's not gonna be behind me and then I'm gonna just take off.
I remember you saying, I said, you like, this cop is following me. Yes, I remember you saying, and I'm like, and then you were like, and then you started, you were going, and you sped up real quick. That
it looks super dead out here.
You went, you zoomed real quick, you shut the car off and shut the lights off, so, and then the cop didn't see you, and it kept going straight.
That's GTA right there, for real.
Yeah, never again.
Gangster. Hi.
And then this one's on for me.
Hi. 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 I think he's going crazy. Can you calm down?
See if you gotta go pee-pee.
Yeah, go pee. Oh,
normal.
Act normal. I'm recording.
This is our normal.
Oh, okay. All right, guys. So I got some flushable wipes. Okay, so I got some flushable wipes, some nails, because girl is cheap, and I had to get some nails.
Any of that type, AJ has.
That's better now, because girl, the hair is not, it's not cute. Okay, so I got some flushable wipes. Gotta be clean, you feel me? I got the bubble bath, Winter vanilla, because I already got the spray. Telling you, I love vanilla. You already know I had to get another one. Like, it's serious, okay? Some makeup remover wipes. I didn't realize they only had 10 in the pack. Better exfoliating gloves. I got some vanilla coconut hand wash soap. Pineapple sugar scrub. Oh, it smells so good. That just smells so wonderful. So I got 2 concealers. Oh, number 22 in true beige. I think this is what I am. Okay, this is my old one. It's definitely a medium honey. And I got true beige. I don't think that's gonna work. Well, whatever. Got some more lip gloss, of course. Always need some. And then I got another lip pencil. Gotta have that too. We got the lip gloss. Then I got more. I use this for my face. Always gotta moisturize the face. I use this, the one I used earlier in the Vaseline. But yeah, just a simple little quick shopping. Let's go see what they want. What, man? You're not even in here.
Show her the picture in the bathroom.
Oh, I'm coming into their bathroom.
You know the blonde? The flames. Look, you can change color to flames. You can change the brightness.
Oh,
you can even change. Look at the speed of the flames. Don't get me on there. Fast flames.
Look at the brush. What happened to it?
Okay, the cabinet. But then we have a TV in here, and I picked Pandora. Can you hear me? He looks like grandma. No.
You see how quick I put a bonnet on?
Look at it.
It's 8:23. I got a Zoom call at 11. I'm tired. Like, I got no sleep. And then I got a tattoo at 12. Man.
Okay, y'all. It is now 12:30. I just got off my Zoom call. We just had to do, like, go over our commercial and our elevator pitch. But now it is time to do a tattoo.
Yeah, but how do I use that? Because it doesn't, like, if I go to a restaurant or somewhere, it doesn't have anything to scan.
Day two.
Yeah, it gives me a virtual card of all it has the number of date and the
card. There we go.
I'm waiting for
there we go. I get my pictures ready to print.
Can you hear me?
Ooh, I look cute. Okay, right. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighbor. At least I'm off of work today, because don't get me started on last night. That's a whole story time, okay?
So you still don't know where you were at 9:30 p.m.?
Okay. Okay.
You let me know when you figure out where you were.
That's cute.
I got red and blue.
Okay, one second. Okay, so I finished the tattoo, and apparently we're going out to eat at Mellow Mushroom. I am tired. I got no sleep today. Like, no sleep. It's so bad. Like, and I'm hungry. I did not eat a single thing still. But yeah. I literally started falling asleep in the restaurant. Like, but Aaliyah is coming over. Okay, all right. I'm doing her tattoo. I don't even know what she wants. Mm-hmm. So apart her divorce. Oh my goodness, you puffed up already. Quick. Goodness. Y'all, this was so easy. Y'all, she's a wimp. Over here blowing it off.
It is now 12 a.m. I'm done for, okay? Your girl's about to knock out. So, yeah.